Thank you for coming. Also, welcome the parents who come and who are going to partner with us in this particular project. This whole idea of this e-mentoring for youth and social inclusion was thought about when we had a discussion about the call for project came from the Finnish National Agency for Education. And it's specifically called as Asia Program 2019, whereby countries from China, Indonesia, Malaysia, Singapore, Thailand, and Vietnam could apply along with one university or some couple of universities from Finland, where you can apply for a very innovative project. So we thought we would focus specifically on social inclusion. Social inclusion, which was also been one of the key theme in European Union, was taken because that is also more relevant for Indian context too. Under that social inclusion, since one of the objective of the call for Asia program is on the disability sector, we are very keen to look at, you know, how the disability sector would be looked at from this particular point in time. The reason is very simple. Internet of things are done mostly across the globe, in today's world on the internet. And how this Internet of Things are actually accessible to the disabled community? Is it really accessible? If it is accessible, in which form it is accessible? If it is accessible, to which segment of disability it is accessible? If it is accessible, to which part of the community within the disability sector it is accessible? That's the whole idea that, you know, we would like to look at it. In which case, you would have to look at the whole gamut of models that are already available, both in Finland as well as in India. What is available technology-wise to have this access to this particular terminology. So we are trying to map out, both in India as well as in Finland, on this aspect of access to technology for disability sector. And second important thing, once we have this mapping, we are also planning to go for a specific intervention. That's called, as Father Lewis was saying, for HOD, specific intervention is required, because unless we plan out technological intervention, we may not be able to do much beyond. Whether we're going to do, whether this is going to really fruitful, that's a different matter. But at least we are traveling towards that particular aspect of it. So the intervention is that we're going to plan. And then the third stage is we're going to implement on whatever that is being we are planning for this particular intervention. And precisely that's the reason why we have students coming from business and IT, information technology, from Finland. And from Loyola, we have students who are doing social work. So we are blending both service sector, social service sector, as well as technology, so that we get the best out of students from this particular exchange. The workshop is very, very packed and intense, even for the Finnish students who are really good at in terms of work. And but that's how it is, because for all of us, it is going to be a new terrain. We are going to, you know, go into it, and we are going to learn together for the benefit of the community. Very, very importantly, at this time, I wanted to register children of parents of autism who are also partnering with us in doing this particular intervention. Without them, we are not able to even move inch forward. So I am very grateful for some of the parents who are going to be also resource peak person for the first workshop. And that would be dealt by my colleague Deepak, who is also going to travel with us. And thanks for all of you for coming, especially for all the people for the days. And over to Deepak for the dynamics of the workshop.